Eurocom has given me the ability to do the unthinkable. I upgraded the graphics card in an ancient gaming laptop. You know what sucks about gaming laptops? Once the video card is past its prime, there's nothing you can do but chuck it in the e-waste bin or sell it to your annoying brother-in-law for a steep discount. Come on, man. I paid $2,500. I can't sell it for $200. If you're crying because your gaming laptop can't play Shadows of Mordor, maybe you should attempt the impossible. Upgrade the graphics card. Behold, a three-year-old gaming laptop with the CPU and GPU that's just as old. It can barely play today's games at 30 frames a second without turning the image quality settings all the way down to fugly. Boo-hoo! Rather than take it in the shorts and buy a new laptop for $2,000, I swapped the video card out for a GeForce GTX 980M with 8 gigs of VRAM. Now my games run smooth like butter without having to go full-on fugly. Hardcore! In the past, upgrading a laptop GPU wasn't exactly an option. You had to crawl obscure forums just to find out if you could do it, and then mine Fleabay for the parts and cross your fingers that it would work. While doing a laptop upgrade still isn't as easy as doing a desktop graphics swap out, Eurocom has taken a lot of the sting out for you by gathering up all the parts in one place. You still take the risk of nuking your laptop, and it's not for everyone. There are a lot of small screws and delicate parts, and it doesn't work with all laptops. You need a true gaming performance laptop to even think about upgrading it in the first place. Now for the cost. This GeForce GTX 980M cost $1,000. Holy chips. Initially, that sounded almost insane, throwing good money after bad. But when you do the math, it almost makes sense. To get a top-of-the-line graphics card like the 980M in the new laptop, I'd have to spend at least $2,000. So spending $1,000 on this upgrade gets me playing today's games and saves me $1,000. That's an extra $1,000 I can spend renovating my office space.
That's good. Big improvement.
Hardcore!